Tony. It's like a natural disaster. You don't tell a hurricane. You just weather it, then once it's done, you get back to life as normal.
Well, it's not going anywhere. I mean, I don't have the right tools. I can't get any done.
Get the thing this way, get that thing out of the way. Mike, swing that thing over top, let's go. This is not a union job. So just get going. Snap, do it. Take, see what them skinny arms can do?
You get off, Mike. You're fat for a 17-year-old.
You know what, I have great news. I had a great idea. You guys are supposed to run your own show. But somebody's got to come here once in a while and keep an eye on you guys. I don't like that long drive, but that way I don't show up half the time. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to build an airstrip right beside the dredge. So then when you guys are nicely working away, eye in the sky on the way. How's that? I don't think you guys looked that impressed. I was all proud of myself. Is that you, Mike?
I was looking for you, yeah.
Okay, what's up?
Yeah, it's not getting done around here. I need help in the cut.
Quit your whining. Get on with it, okay?
If he wants to work harder, if he wants to do more gold, what the hell would I want to stop him? That wouldn't make no sense. So on the end of the day, he gets more gold, we get more gold. I mean, many will be happy. I'll just do what I'll do. Spend it.
Are you going to let me run the dredge a bit more?
What do you mean run a bit more? Run 24 hours a day.
No, that's not what I'm meaning. I'm talking about like then you manage it.
How do you mean managing it?
Well, it's like with the sprockets on the bull gear. This Gene's plan is the exact same plan I told you a month ago.
Yes.
Are you going to give me more responsibility and let me make the call?
How much more do you need?
That when I say I want to fix this now, we can fix the thing.
Yeah, you can run the dredge all you want, but all shutdowns are still gonna get okayed by me. Squeeze as many hours out of it as possible, and then you gotta make the call. That's all that's done.
But when I say, is it time, will you listen?
We'll just have to check that out now, don't we?
Huh? Yippee.
Good, I'm out of here.
Yeah. Get up.
I don't give a what he thinks. I give a what anybody thinks. If I don't like it, it ain't happening. Anything shuts down, I make the call. Because see, otherwise they'd be down all the horn. What is the trick is squeeze as much out of it as you can. How else are you gonna make money? Turn the tap on, turn the tap off? No, keep the tap on. I'll tell you when to shut it off. Until then, I'll make the call.